All right. This is the speed run video. Never mind. I'm only gonna record one match. I'll go eat, and that will be this video. So I'm gonna drag this fight out as long as I can. So who is a perfect one to drag out a fight? Wrong hit. I'm nervous. I mean, there's nothing wrong with this hit. I don't play with them. I play with the other hit. Alright, this hit is still good. I don't need to worry about transforming. I can just fight. So I'm just gonna play around. Drag this out. I'm over here. Boy! Nice, you grabbed your line. Should have perfect like that. Man, I need. There we go. Come on, follow up. Don't be scared. Don't be scared. Come on, dude. You should be running after me. You should want a whole bunch of revenge. You've just been getting wrecked this whole video. Oh, okay. You wanna do that? No stamina! Think about it, stamina. Yo! I'm counting on you, bro! You failed. Oh, I don't have enough key. You're welcome. Help me. He didn't attack. He said what? Come on! Alright, it's time. I'll do the battle out of here. Yo, show me the Carfax. Show me the Carfax. See what you gonna do with it. What you gonna do with it? 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 Can I get up? Nope. What you gonna do with it? What you gonna do? What you gonna do with it? You gonna come back? No, you're not. Okay. Goodbye. Goodbye. I don't want to see you again. Alright, so that was 2 minutes. I wonder if he's going to fight one more. Because he said I'll quit after the next. So is it this one? Goodbye? Oh. Leave. I don't want you to come back. I don't want you to fall. I don't want you to come back. You know what? I'm already up. See what you're going to do. What you going to do? You're going to leave? You're just going to sit there and take the punishment. Roger that. So you're gonna fight, huh? He's gonna fight. We made him fight. Alright. So since this is like more than likely his last battle, I wanna show you guys this dude. He's been practicing. He's not a character for me. He's a good character. I'm not good with him. For some reason. It's not need to charge. I might be good with him. I mean, I don't think I'm good with him. I mean, I'm pretty good with him. I don't know. You guys can see. I got Z hits with him. That's all I know. So we're gonna rush in. Get this disrespectful perfect clock. Thank you very much, and sorry about that. And now we'll be on. Alright, get around you like that. Boy, you missed. I'm too fast for you. You know who I am, right? I'm gonna go do that. Yo, if I get a perfect, he's behind me. Like, why does he do that? The same thing that CPU does. Yo, if this hits, you're done. Ooh! Yo, I guess I am good with Gogeta. Loki didn't think I was good. I want to finish him with the grab. Nice. What you gonna do with it? What you gonna do with it? What you gonna do with it? No. Break and finish with the super summon man. We got a good W with Gogeta. I might actually start using him. I did not know that I was good with him. I mean, I thought I was bad. I just wasn't as good as him. Because I didn't know how to stamina break. I'm gonna ready up again. Let's see if we can get him to fight again. If we get him to fight again, I'll use Super Gogeta. And that'll be the video. Friend request. Alright, what's good? What's good? Oh, you leaving? Alright, well, that's the end of the video. Talk to you guys in the next one. Like, comment, subscribe, share with your friends, and see you later.